If you are flying in or out of DFW or Love Field this summer, you might find things go a bit smoother, at least compared to other parts of the country. Neither of them made a new list of the worst airports for flight delays and cancellations. The FlightAware website named the New York area airports as the worst in the nation for cancellations. Newark and LaGuardia topped that list, and Chicago Midway, Orlando International, and New York's JFK had the most delays this summer.